السلام عليكم. My name is Ala Zoubi, PhD candidate in School of Educational Studies. Today, I am presenting this paper on behalf of me and my supervisor, Dr. Al-Amin. The title of this paper is The Application of Transformational Leadership at the Higher Educational Institutions. Since the lecturers are considered as the most important part of any academic institution, the transformational leadership style effects needs to be investigated, especially in the higher education institutions. One more point, the transformational leadership has been reported to raise awareness among the subordinates. There are four main dimensions of transformational leadership. The first one, charisma. The second one, inspirational motivation. The third one, intellectual stimulation. The final one, individualized consideration. Basically, the methodology of this research paper was built according to the past and recent literature, where we collected the studies related to the transformational leadership style and summarized the conclusion accordingly, which will be discussed in the next slide. As a conclusion of the reviewed literature concerning the transformational leadership style in the higher education sector, it was confirmed that the leader with the transformational leadership style are more capable to control and motivate the lecturers among different colleges and majors, which therefore impact the organization positively as well as the students. Thank you so much.